Hello, I'm Zach Martini. Welcome to the wonderful world of Marshall. We are so glad you joined us for this movie event. For today's special feature, you will enjoy the wonderful talents of Glenn Marshall's first graders and their teachers. We invite you to sit back and relax and enjoy ARF the Musical.
Welcome to Dollytown, and tonight's comedic calamity of care and kindness and canine courage.
Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly present ARF.
Dogs are not colorblind, they also can see blue and yellow.
45% of U.S. dogs sleep in their owner's beds.
Smaller dogs live longer than big dogs.
Eat meat and vegetables, and there's many types of dogs.
Dogs have 18 muscles and train their ears.
Dogs can hear really well because if I could hear like one, I could hear from a very far distance away.
Huskies like Everest are made to be sled dogs.
Greyhound is the fastest dog in the world.
Dogs dream just like humans.
Welcome to Doggy Town, where the cats stay clear and the dogs get down. We'll introduce ourselves to you. I'm Betty Boxer, through and through.
Look over here in this direction. I'm a Chihuahua. We're pure perfection.
We've got Boxers, Chihuahuas, and so much more. Even German Shepherds out on the floor.
Some of us are tiny.
Some of us are spotted and tall.
But one thing for sure,
you're gonna love us all.
Hey everybody, I have big news. If you don't listen up, you snooze, you lose. Someone left a message on the garden wall. I retrieved it for you all.
What did it say?
Oh.
What?
Oh.
What? Oh. What did it say?
Jesus says to the judges of the star in their new show at Madison Square Garden in New York City.
Worcestershire Dog Show?
New York City?
Talent!
This is news we just can't let go.
We better get ready to put on a show.
I'm sure they'll like me. I'm Debbie May. Let's show them our best and make their day.
The Germans are coming. They're ready to sing. They can sure how anything.
Our first performers are sure to impress. They know how to march, sing, and dress.
Dogs. Stay tuned for some pet care tips.
How to care for your dog. Lots of people have pets, especially dogs. Big dogs. Little dogs. Ones with spots. Ones that are fluffy. But having a dog is a big responsibility. There's some simple things you need to do so that your dog is happy and healthy. Have a warm and comfortable place to sleep. Feed them nutritious dog food. Always have clean water that they can drink. Take your dog on regular walks. Give your dog a bath regularly. Play games with them. Make sure they visit the vet regularly. And above all, provide them with love, and they'll love you back.
You sang that song with no mistakes.
Do you think so, Chi Chi? Do we have a chance?
place to go with our plans.
Don't worry, pup. That was a fine presentation. Now let's make room for the singing Dalmatians.
Help, everyone! I got word that a fire has begun.
Where is it, Debbie? Surely you know. Tell us which way we all have to go.
I'm afraid I don't know what to do. I'm a firefighting frog, but I don't have a clue.
Well, put it together. I've come up with a plan. You're very well trained, so we know that you can.
And when you do, let out a big yelp. Here come your friends who all want to help. I'm looking for a fire, but I only see spots. Help me. Friends, can you help me connect all these dots?
As long as it's okay, I'll stay with you. Through the years.
This just in, it was a false alarm. There is no fire to cause any harm.
Oh man, at least now we have a plan.
Well, that's taken care of. I'm seeing spots everywhere. There and there and there and in front of my face.
I know what you mean, that's the most dots I've ever seen.
Well, look over there. Look who is ready to sing. A pack of boxers have entered the room.
Now this should be interesting.
Dogs can do all sorts of tricks. Check out this video.
Sit.
Sit.
Good boy.
Sit.
I am Joshua. I want to show you what my dog Mando can do. Look. Sit. Shake, lay down.
Good boy.
Shake.
Speak. Good boy.
Speak.
Good boy.
Are you a baby seal? Whoa, whoa, whoa. What?
Teddy, come. Come.
So, come. Good boy. Here, come. Good boy. Sit. Yes.
Easy. Easy. Good girl.
girl.
Whoever does the finest trick will be their final pick.
Hmm, They don't want the same old tricks. I'm sure they don't. They're looking for something new. Hey, Rover, don't you have a favorite trick that only you can do?
Well, there's one thing, but I can't show it to you.
What is it?
Tell us.
Shakespeare.
What?
Shakespeare. I recite Shakespeare.
You can't be serious. I don't believe it. Many dogs have tried, but only some could achieve it.
Give her a chance, you never know. A dog reading Shakespeare would certainly steal the show.
Well, I don't know.
Please.
From Julius Caesar, Act 4, Scene 3, I'd rather be a dog and bay the moon than such a rover. From Merchant of Venice, Act 3, Scene 3, thou callest me a dog before thou hast cause. But since I am a dog, beware my fangs.
Oh, I think I've got another letter from the judges. It is a little wet and covered with smudges.
It says the contest is about to start. We're looking for dogs with very big hearts. And if you know poems when you begin, you'll be the dog that is certain to win.
It sounds like Rover is guaranteed. This contest is over. Let's go have some dinner.
And for Rover here, let's all give a cheer. Hip hip
hooray!
Hooray!
Hip, hip, hooray!
Yelp and bark and let out a growl. This is our night to let out a howl.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us on our special movie event. We hope that you've enjoyed the many talents of our first grade friends. We hope that you'll be able to join us again for another school feature on the wonderful world of Marshall. Thank you and good night.
Everybody having a ball.
Yippee-i-yo.
Until the fellas start the name calling.
Yippee-i-yo.
And the girls respond to the call. I have a poor one shout out.
Who let